So here we are, New Kings Boxing with Robert Lloyd Taylor, the manager, the promoter, and the coach and trainer. Here we are at your lovely gym, and we've just seen an open workout with Aaron Sinclair, Fouad Hassin, and Ryan R.E. Walsh. And that was a really, really good energetic workout for November the 30th. You know, just tell us about the day.
It's just a nice little preview of what's to come, the 30th of November, the Magnet Leisure Centre in Maidenhead. We didn't have Lewis, Lights Out Live, unfortunately. It's his anniversary today with his missus, so they're off having a little nice weekend. But appreciate everyone coming down. It's a nice little turnout, and hopefully they enjoyed what they see.
Yeah, we could see a lot of very precision, power, speed on display. Is that what we can expect on the show, on the night itself?
100%. They're near enough all matched the boys now, so looking for really good performances. As you know, the show got put back a little bit, so extra time to prepare, fitter, faster, stronger. So it's going to be a hell of a show.
And the boys were looking very, very sharp. Everyone looks in really good physical condition, so those extra, you know, couple of weeks have given the boys sort of extra motivation to really, really shine on the night.
The motivation is always there for them. It's just giving them the extra time, you know, nutrition point. They've done the weight comfortably beforehand, so they can eat, remain strong, and the extra gap, as I say, fit faster, stronger. So you can expect fireworks on the night.
Well, fantastic. And any sort of shout-outs to any of the lovely fans and the people that turned out today and who will turn out on the fight, as well as any sponsors, etc.?
Yeah, I say thank you again. Really appreciate the guys coming down to experience what's to come. Also, for the 30th of November, if you haven't got your tickets, grab your ticket. It's going to be an eventful night. We've got a DJ set to come perform, so you're going to have the music throughout. All up-to-date stuff, good fights on the card. We've now added John Brennan, Chris Davies, and Derek Renfrew. All good fighters, so it's an exciting night. And I'd like to say a big shout-out to TDC, our promoters, promoter sponsors, and CCL. Without these guys, life would be so much harder. So I really appreciate their help, and all the fans turn up today, and those going to turn up on the 30th.
Fantastic.
You're going to have a great time.
Thank you so much, Robert Lloyd Taylor. We look forward to seeing you on the 30th, and all of the lovely men on display, and New Kings Boxing hopefully will shine on the night.
Thank I appreciate you guys coming down as well.
Thanks.
We look forward
lot,
to seeing it at your show.
Sir.
It's me a good one. Thank
pleasure
you.
Pleasure as always. Thank you.
Yeah. Click, 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 click.